Surprised, sad. It's my baby boy. Can't believe it's time for him to graduate, actually. Doesn't seem like it's he should be.
I'm happy.
Surprised.
Okay.
I think, you know, everybody's surprised. I am proud of him, though. He deserves some good in his life.
What's up, Alex? Is this an Eminem? That's high class.
All right, Eminem. Is this what we need?
Shocked.
Hold up, what's this about? Actually, did it?
No. Yeah, shocked, but you know. He's a good guy, and even though he doesn't do his work, he somehow knows a bunch about history, so, you know. But I'm shocked.
Surprised, shocked, and can't believe it happened with his grades.
Despite the jokes, I'm actually pretty proud of him. Especially being in school with him, like, you know, I never would have expected he actually graduate the first try around, so that was actually pretty impressive, I think.
Probably the day he was born. He was stubborn then and he's stubborn now.
Probably every time he gets yelled at. It's quite funny.
You know, probably whenever, you know, he was just, you know, trying to breathe and you mentioned the AC and we sat there laughing about it for 15 minutes for no reason because we were all half asleep.
You hit him with it. So, few nights, decided to stay the night at his house and we got a little rowdy in the newly finished basement. Lights were off, big yoga ball, and let's just say wit went through the newly finished basement wall. So, you know, that was a pretty good memory.
So, we were at a party. Let's say he got busted. I was able to talk that boy into DDing like 5 carloads, I think it was. Major clutch. Nothing more clutch than that night. Like,
probably when I shot him with the BB gun in his nipple. It's still there today.
Too many, a lot are on my YouTube channel. But really, I think school related because he's graduating. One time we were in theater class and me and Jasmine were sitting there and she was chewing gum and Whit fell asleep and he had his head back with his mouth open and we decided to take Jasmine's gum and put it on his lips. So whenever he snored, he would swallow it. Well, he ended up choking, but he did wake up and he's still here. He's still here, so we're good with that. That's definitely my favorite memory, especially school related though, for sure.
Stubborn, has a heart of gold. He's a good kid.
Lazy, can be nice, and stupid.
He's loving. He has a big heart. He has a problem with money. Spends too much.
He's a good guy.
Count that as one. A good guy.
Good dash guy, yeah.
Like DoorDash.
Yeah.
Good guy.
He's smart, even though sometimes it annoys me. He's overall a good person. He means good.
Big, fat, and lazy.
Lazy. Doesn't like to work. Lazy again. There we go.
Lazy. Fat, lazy. Now, but for real, I would say friend, creative, snooty. He's snooty, especially history.
Not to be in too much of a hurry to grow up. Take life as it comes. And just think things through before you act.
Wake up to his alarm.
He needs to enjoy life, but he needs to take his schooling a little more serious because I think, you know, he could do a lot of things if he puts his mind to it. Just stick with it.
Enjoy everything while it's happening because it goes by quick. You're working every day of your life. Have no free time.
Keep putting up with our bull crap. And the next time I ask you to rub some cream on my back to stop the scabies and you say no, I will knock you out.
Advice for you, man. Learn to drive. If you're a good driver, your car lasts longer. Fun fact, car lasting longer results in, you know, less money being put into your car. Also, get used to working more. It's one of the things about life. You gotta work hard to get what you want. The grind never stops, so don't stop the grind.
Shake it till you make it.
Wake up to your alarm. You might actually have to work.
focus less on history, because it's not the only class you're gonna be taking. Just focus, you know, more, enjoy life, but focus on the shit that matters. Love you, bro.
It's hard.
Guess we had that jungle fever. I was waiting for my graduation.